You take MVP award today. One opinion for the game and one opinion for your opinions for this award.
Well, it was important after the for the first game of the new year to start with the win, so it's a good thing.
For you? For this appearance that you were MVP?
We are a big squad, so each one try to do his best.
What do you think Pau can be in the first position as he did in the last month in 2014 to continue that in 2015?
Well, we try to do our best. We had some difficult games, but I think the most difficult part is going to be like the second round. Yes. What we have to keep in mind is that we teams are going to be waiting for us. So the entire roster gets to be ready, and we need to work hard as we've done since the beginning.
Sorry. In the summer, you had some discuss.
Hey, no, I don't want to talk about this. I'm here at PAOK, and I want to talk only about PAOK.
Okay. Now, after 16 games, how much percentage you give to PAOK to be champion of the league?
I can't give no percentage. We are, you know, there are some. There's Olympiacos which is chasing us. And you know, from one day to the other, you can, you know, be in front and you can lose points at some points. But we mainly need to focus on our game and keep the same mentality to keep going.